I was always going different. I mean, 4.5 fifths. So it was kind of like, you recall it back before you just up and did it. You know, wait a minute. Because I had three older sisters, so my uncle was working his way through them. But by the time he got to me,
this is probably the most beautiful I've seen you yet.
Green peas came and harpooned her fat ass. And she- She said, I'll meet you at the bar, girl. I'll meet you at the bar.
That's a good bitch. I gotta say, it's been amazing to be here. I thank all of you for coming out to see me. It's no, don't kiss my ass. I'm just saying, it's good. I appreciate all of you coming out. I gotta say, the Brazil is a fucking party fucking city. Everybody's party. Let's see. Got a party place. São Paulo decided, I'm like, hey, let's have a good time. I lost my wallet 3 times.
Yeah,
I can't wait for tonight. People say, be careful when you go to Brazil. People might steal your shit. I said, look at me. People are scared of this face. I mean, listen, I'm not as pretty as Trixie Mattel. You know what's funny? I figured out that the girls are the ones who are crazy. Us. That is sad! Ornacious has a website. She does, yeah. Yes, she's on Twitter, Ornacia. Yeah, go find her. It's so fucking funny. Stuffy's like, oh my god, I'm Ornacia. I'm having a good time. And then you say, oh my god, I'm giving head. Alright, so tonight, I'm not going to bore you, but I need to find four contestants. What's your name?
Bianca.
There is no type named Bianca. We're going to call you Bill. Bill, nice to meet you. Are you a lesbian?
Depends.
It depends. I can smell your breath. It smells like pussy. Yeah. No, that's not possible. Okay, we've got Bill. I need a good bottom faggot. Let's do it, bitch. Come on, bitch, let's do it.
She looks like a bottom. You can tell. Her asshole is going, hello, 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 hello.
And what is your name?
Kahoo.
And where are you from, Kahoo? Beautiful. Okay, we got. It doesn't matter. We're gonna fuck them, but we're not gonna drop them home. Okay, so we got lesbian, we got faggot. I need a straight man. We need a straight man.
Bianca!
I know this is gonna be difficult.
Bianca! Bianca! Bianca!
I need a straight man.
I am! I am!
Bianca! Bianca! He doesn't need that straight. Look at his eyebrows. Come on, straight man. Wait, which one's straight? Are you straight? Bitch, you're not fucking straight. Fuck you, we're getting ready to. This is a straight man. Come on, straight man. You're a straight man, aren't you? Okay, so we got straight man, we got faggot, we got lesbian. I need a drunk straight girl. We can do this today. I'm growing a beard, bitch. It's fucking hot up here. And I know you're a lesbian. Yeah, I know. Your pussy must be moist. Yeah. You're baking bread in your pussy tonight. Your drag name is Panera. Okay, who do we have? Our contestants. Let's meet them. What's your name?
Bianca.
Bianca. And what do you do for a living? Beautiful. Bianca! Then we have our straight man.
I can tell you're straight. Look at your shoes.
All right, you're straight. What's your name?
Caruso.
And how did you end up here tonight?
My wife brought me.
Your wife brought you? Let me ask you this. Did your wife introduce you to Drag Race?
Kinda.
Okay, so tonight, she introduced you to Drag Race. She brought you here tonight. You know what's gonna happen later? She's gonna put a finger in your ass when she lets you get. And you're gonna like that, right? You don't need to be polite. You're gonna get fucked tonight with a finger. Now, what is your name? And where are you from, Carlo?
Niterói.
It's far away. Thank you, straight man. I appreciate it.
That's far away.
Are you trying to say that he doesn't have any money, so he has to live far away?
No.
You're a racist bitch. Okay, now we have our pretty girl. What's your name?
Ayane.
And where are you from? Are you a straight girl or a lesbian?
Straight.
Are you really? Did you lick pussy once?
No.
That would explain your breath. Okay, we have our four contestants. Just step over here, straight man. Just quit trying to fucking change the priorities. Somebody acts like Trinity. Okay, here we are! I'm kidding. Trinity wouldn't get a job. Okay, here we are! Our four contestants. I gotta say this. Because of Drag Race, everybody tells me, I would have done this, I would have done that, I could have done it better. The bottom line is tonight, these four contestants who watched the show have an opportunity now to work it out, and they're gonna show me who is the fiercest performer when they lip sync for their lives. That's it. Tonight, you win citizenship. I'm kidding, you get $2, $2. Let's have all of you step over there, Carlos, Puta Sucia, straight man. We're gonna start with you, this is your chance. Okay, look at me, face the wall, so they can see the pretty side of you. Okay, here it is. Contestant number one. You better sell it. You better make it exciting. You see your contestants here. Make it entertaining. You understand? Do this for RuPaul. You can make this happen. And just because I'm under contract, you can buy this song on iTunes. Okay, here we go! Fucking shit. She's fucking making money for me every goddamn minute. Okay, you ready? Here is contestant number one, our girlfriend, Bianca. Hit it! Fucking shoes. Take off the shoes. No matter where you go, somebody's carrying light. Okay. Let's try this again, bitch. Go. Your name is Bianca, bitch. Make me proud, you cunt.
Fast.
stupid. So far, fuck you, bitch. So far, you're in first place. Step over there, buddy. I'll do the shoes. Step over there. I don't fucking like it. You're a drag queen, why don't you do it?
Bianca! Bianca!
No, it's all good, it's all good. I didn't have to win $100,000 by lip syncing you, bitch. Okay, next! Just remember, if your pussy was clean and tight, you'd be fucking somebody in Sao Paulo tonight, right? Oh.
Thank you.
sit down, why?
Show. And none of this would have happened for me without this amazing show for RuPaul's Drag Race. Thank you for supporting it. Thank you for supporting the girls. Thank you. Thank you for loving Latrice. Thank you for loving Sharon Needles. Thank you for loving me. Thank you for loving Shandra. Thank you for loving Alyssa. And just so you know, this amazing group of people who brought me here, in 2 weeks they're bringing Miss Jinx Monsoon. Thank you so much. I can't wait.